Today we're here to try these
Oreo Star Wars cookies. And you can get either the dark side or the light side filling. Open your bag to discover your destiny. Red or blue cream with Kyber-inspired sugar crystals. So let's see which one we get. I hope we get the light side. I think we did. Blue ones are the light side. They have faces on them. Here's Princess Leia. There's, I guess, Mace Windu. I think that's Princess Amidala. C-3PO. Chewbacca. R2. This might be Obi-Wan. Oh, here's Luke. Yoda. So let me eat. I like Princess Leia, so I'm gonna eat this one. And then the other side is just the regular Oreo writing. So that around, you can see blue all the way around, but the inside is white with the little, I guess they're the blue kyber crystals. Yeah, they're little sugar crystals because they're crunchy. Let's try it out here. I think I finally found Han. And to almost look through the whole package. If you're just eating them, then you don't have to worry about it. But if you're looking for specific characters, then you gotta look through the whole thing. So these are, I mean, they're pretty normal tasting, except for that, those little sugar crystals inside the white part of the filling. Other than that, they do kind of taste about the same. They just have the whatever face on one side and the regular Oreo cookie on the other. So I'm gonna give these an A. I happen to like Oreos, and I really like Star Wars. Or the original three movies, 4, 5, and 6, technically. Anyways, and I'm gonna take another bite, and I'll see you in the next one.